Nawaz Sharif is believed to be an India-friendly leader. In his previous tenure, Sharif made efforts to stop the Kargil war and build bridges with India. So what does his re-election mean for India-Pakistan ties?
India has welcomed the mandate in Pakistan. And the return of Nawaz Sharif seen as a catalyst in improving the Indo-Pak relations.
जो नवाज शरीफ साहब के साथ जो संबंध बने थे और उनकी सरकार के साथ संबंध बने थे, हमारे बीच के संबंध जो हैं वो और मजबूत हो सकते हैं। और जो उन्होंने संकेत दिए चुनाव के दौरान, जो उन्होंने हमारे मीडिया के साथ बात की या कहीं और कहा, उसके लिए भी संकेत उनके ऐसे ही कुछ देखने को मिल रहे हैं।
Celebrations broke out at his ancestral village near Amritsar, with expectations high that he can take the peace process with India forward.
दोस्ती का हाथ बढ़ाया था, जो जम्मू कश्मीर के मसले हल करने की कोशिश की थी कि मियां नवाज शरीफ को वो तौफीक मिले कि वो उस मंजिल तक पहुंचे जिस मंजिल की शुरुआत उन्होंने अपनी पिछली हुकूमत में की थी।
नवाज शरीफ्स लास्ट टर्म एंडेड इन डिजास्टर आफ्टर पाकिस्तान्स मिस एडवेंचर इन कारगिल, अ कॉस्टली डिफीट एट द हैंड्स ऑफ इंडिया एंड देन अ मिलिट्री कू व्हिच ओवरथ्रू हिम। But the big question is, can Nawaz Sharif work with the Pakistan Army, with whom he has had a tumultuous relationship?
You can have a political arrangement between the dispensation in Delhi and Nawaz Sharif's government there. You're mistaken. Any further dialogue with Pakistan, Indian politicians must co-opt the factor that if America can talk to the army chief, so should our teams and delegations that go to Pakistan.
Apart from the Kashmir issue, India and Pakistan will have to sort out their stance on many contentious matters.
Next year, the transition in Afghanistan. What will be the Pakistan's policy towards that? Relations with India, there's importance to develop the trade relations to a much higher level. This had been Nawaz Sharif's idea in the past.
The learnings are clear. Not confrontation, but consultation with India is the way forward.
How much will military be allowed to dictate the relationship with Pakistan, between Pakistan and India? And to what extent the military can go back to its obsessive desire to have Afghanistan as its backyard and playground in the light of India wanting to continue to play a strategic role in Afghanistan? A confrontation with India is not really going to be happening because Pakistan doesn't have the capacity to do that.
As a new government takes charge in Islamabad, Pakistan faces many internal problems. But any progress with India may end up becoming the lasting legacy of Sharif's third term. Bureau Report, Times Now.